The puppy's owner says, though it was just before 6 Monday evening, it was still plenty light outside. Folks were actually in the house when someone pulled up, jumped out of a vehicle, and boldly stole 4 of the dogs.
They're not dogs, they're like kids.
Earlier in the day, Ralph Barnes shared these pictures of his missing 5-month-old puppies. They were part of a bigger litter. Barnes and other family members he lives with decided to keep 4, 3 males and a female.
You want them taken care of. And these were ours. These were our babies we've raised. You know, these were staying here with us.
The pups were in the backyard. Deputies say a neighbor's surveillance camera caught an older model black 2-door Honda Civic pull in. The driver stayed put, but a woman in a bathing suit apparently opened the gate and scooped up the pups. Barnes, who says the animals have so far been raised with a gentle temperament, is terrified the thieves will abuse them. Fight them.
I posted my car as a reward, a $500 reward on top of that. I mean, there's nothing more important than, like I said, they're like our kids.
But just a short while ago, sheriff's investigators say they recovered the dogs in the Lake Helen area. They shared this picture with deputies, all smiles. Investigators say the person who had them is not in custody at this time and is cooperating with the investigation.
They're just sweet.
It all comes as good news to Barnes and the puppy's father, Maximus, here, who Barnes says has been lost without them. A reunion expected any time now. Near Orange City, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.